Clint from the Farmer's Grove. I want to show you, look at this mess. Oh my goodness, is it a mess? But it's a planned mess, so it's not bad. Down in this little section of all this just nasty weeds and stuff growing up, there's about 800 asparagus plants that we put in, and you can see them in the rows. Here's another one here. And we've got, I don't know, it's probably a quarter of an acre of asparagus we've got planted in here. But I let it grow up like this on purpose, and I want to show you why, because it's just part of design. And you start thinking this way when you always hear the problem's a solution. A lot of times it is. Now this is a section that's almost ready for me to start working. And you can see the asparagus rows down through here. And I let it grow up into this mess over here on purpose. Now I can go and buy straw, but in between the beds, I can also ryegrass, which I did, and it grew up. When I got the biomass, I come by with a weed eater and I weed it down, and I'm letting this dry out right now. And then I can rake the stuff from the middle over to the asparagus, and it gives me a mulch that's free that I grew for free, pretty much except for a few dollars in seeds. And then I've got some strips, what I'll explain and show later, why I won't ever have to do this again. But since I planted out the first time, I was just trying to get as much biomass, and I can put all that right back on the soil, and I'm using it for free mulch. But this is just one of those things. So if you think things out through, like, you know, is in the summer, you need to mulch stuff. So if you can grow the mulch yourself, grow it yourself, rake it over where it needs to be, you can save yourself some money, and you're being a lot more sustainable, because instead of just going to buy something, you're actually growing it yourself. But at the beginning of that process, it did look pretty nasty. But when it's all said and done, it'll look nice and frilly and all farmerish like, and then, you know, we can go on from there. But I thought I'd just show you this, because these are, you know, first time the asparagus been in the ground. And it's just one of those, through design, I was thinking, well, let me grow the biomass myself, and then I can rake it over and get the mulch and get some stuff on the ground with some, you know, all the nutrients that the weeds are pulling up, and it just seems to work out great. So go plant some asparagus and have fun.